Yo, what is up, guys? We are back with another Far Cry part. We're getting here, getting here towards the end, though, that's for sure. So, let's just airdrop here, because we're gonna go to, I'll just show you. I'm gonna airdrop here and hopefully make it to the Fang Center. So, yeah, here we go. I think I don't really use this as much as I could have, I feel like, to get to places. But we're gonna use it now. And that's all that matters. Is that we're using it. Wow. He thinks I'm weak. Okay. Wingsuit. I need to figure out. Okay. Can I make a mark?
This is Wade over at
the... Oh, here we go. Alright. There we go. Wow, dude, I could just... I guess I didn't really listen. I guess I have to kill people. So maybe I should be sneaky. Well, I thought I could. I thought I was. Oh, here we. Oh my gosh, what is... What in the... Where? Someone tell me where. I was not seeing it. I don't know. That was just... Okay. If you want to play hard, I'll play hard. Wingsuit. So let's fly over here. So let's get to going. Now. Guess I completed a challenge. Oh, I can do this, can't I? Can I do this? Okay. Whoa! Alright, there's the initial. I haven't seen one of these. Like, I haven't seen one of these dudes in a minute. Okay, this is what we're gonna do to you, good old pal. Pop that helmet off. I'm gonna turn on that kid. I'm just gonna keep walking. You're gonna keep walking. There we go. Dude, these wolf beacon. Is there more than one? There's a bunch. I don't really know what they are. Right there. They just set them up and knock them down.
So I guess. Woo! Uh oh. Oh no. Oh. Alright, let's get in here. I feel like I've collected those before. So. Come here. Quit running.
Snap the neck.
Really? I swear I hear a helicopter. Oh.
I see a sitter.
Okay, okay. One way to play. Stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. That works. Didn't work exactly how I thought it would. Come on. There we go. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding. How many people are coming? I see one more dude on the minimap. This dude. Man, I'm choking. Goodness gracious. That's a liberation of a camp right there. Holy shankies. There we go. It's pretty close.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been taking those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
All right. Let's, can't be that far. 500 meters. I got anything for him? Get over there. Oh, I can't break that. Alright. We're just gonna drive. And hit every single tree. Because it's too easy just to make four-wheeler spawn there or something. Oh my gosh, my car's stuck. This game be too real if I... Oh, there's a... Never mind, it's gone. Some dude wants me. You, my friend, are gonna eat it. 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 And there we go. That's just how easy it is to snag a little bit of a vehicle. Oh, I have to. Oh my gosh, I have to. Hold on. I gotta catch a fish. Let's. This is the one I have. It's $800. Let's just make this easier on ourselves.
Come on. Come on, little critter.
Are you kidding me? Alrighty, here's the fishing experience. Are you kidding me? Oh, I got one? Stupid boat. Okay. Well, I'm trying to catch a fish right now. Yeah, you know you want to. Come on, anytime now, anytime. Anytime now. Oh, I actually got one. Oh my gosh. Oh, I lost it. Okay, that's it. That was awful. Wait, so fight the moving. Okay. I'm gonna catch one. It's hard to tell which way it's moving at this point. Ooh, let's get it. Let's go.
You know, hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Heard you're making trouble for Jacob. Good. Our scouts have found a plane at the Lansdowne Airfield. Now all we need to do is slip past Jacob's patrols and go get it. What do you say? Sure could use the extra air support.
Oh, it's a plane? Okay. That's cool. I'm gonna head 700 meters that way now. Goodness gracious. Wait a minute. Can I just take a boat there? Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, we sure can. It'd be a lot more easier, I feel like. Maybe. If I could drive a boat. Hopefully the boat can. Don't mind me. Or mind me. Are you kidding me? Okay. That's a bit of a problem. Never mind, ain't a problem no more. Skirt, skirt. So the real question is, can I even get there by boat? Surely I can. Here we go, we're back on track now. There we go. Maybe. feel like I'm just taking too long for this. No? I'm gonna be there eventually. Make the loop. Actually, oh.
You guys. Just a fucking bear. Besides, we're armed. Bears can take a few rounds before they go down. They're strong as hell. One time I saw a bear swipe a guy's face off.
Jesus. Did he survive?
No! I tried to do it. I need something other than a freaking grenade launcher, man. No. But yeah, that's what it is. I gotta like L2 swipe up and then R2. I don't know. It was kind of rough. Let's see if I even did it. Nope. Let's try the jump tank down.
Stay alert, stay focused, stay frosty. Go for it.
Goddamn!
Failed that one. Fine cheeseburger.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Uh-oh. Is he a pet now? Is he mine?
Jacob commands that bear for the reaping!
Take it, I'm not supposed to be jumping. I can't jump up there. I'm gonna go up here. Gosh, this is what I'm talking about. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. All right.
Crazy! Stupid animal!
Oh. He's got the diabetes. Yeah. the right to bear arms. Alright, let's... So now I got them all. Alright, let's head over here now. We'll just fast travel there.
We don't really need a drop in for this one.
Every single time I spawn.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Well, look at here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
We're gonna go kill some people now, I guess. Here we go. Nancy. I already unlocked Nancy. Who cares? See, this is what I'm talking about. We're gonna utilize that thing this time. Again. Oh yeah. We're gonna airdrop in again. I'm telling you, it's the best way now that I've kind of figured it out. Took me this late in the game, but it's whatever. There we go. Let's get it. I kind of want to check out one of the lever action. Like the lever action rifles. It's kind of what I want to check out. One of the assault rifles. It's like lever action. I think it's already marked. There's not. Yeah, there it is. Let's go that way. Okay, that did not work out as well as I thought it would. What's great. Okay. Well, that didn't go as according to plan. That did not go according to plan at all.
Because the weak, it's all that's left out there. And any
No, I missed the triple. I missed the triple. It's fine. It's fine. Give me this. Thank you. Now I wanna be able to actually do the pistol thing. Alright. This is the camp I came from. Alright. We're just gonna snag this. And we're gonna go like this. This is not what I meant to do. So we're gonna run back up here. Here we go. Get out of the way, bear. Woo. There we go. Please. Snub trees there. Oh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, let me off, let me off.
We got a fly in the ointment to take care of.
Don't do it, don't. Well, that's not really how I meant to enter the scene, but we're here. Oh. That's with a free helicopter, matey. This thing says it has rockets where they at though. Oh my gosh, it's falling apart. It's falling apart. Get out. I mean, I'm just the John Wayne of this game right now. I don't miss with a sniper.
Well, you did it. Nice work.
When don't I get the job
sure
done?
Gonna make Montana great again.
That's
tell you what. How about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs.
Nancy. Really? Oh, man. I actually wanted that helicopter. Oh, no. No. He's good. All right, we're gonna get this repair torch. I said I'd get it, so I'm keeping my promises. Repair. Can I repair destroyed vehicles? Alright, just how much repairing can I need to test this out. No, like once it's gone, it's gone. Alright. What is left? No main missions left? I might come over here and grab this little prepper stash thing that was going on. This is where big boy Joseph lives. Alright, well. Oh, but that's where the airplane is. Well, hello, Jacob. Let's see here. What are these? Wolf Beacon. Do I have anything for that? I don't. I'm gonna check out these Wolf Beacons. Before I check out the Wolf Beacon next time. Because we just gotta keep, you know, keep the grind going till it. And I'll see y'all next time. Oh, cheeseburger! Oh my gosh.